People are really coming together to help a group of women's shelters running out of money to the point of having their power turned off. Since our story first aired on Friday with Tony Yates, a GoFundMe page for the shelters has raised $40,000. The shelters house more than 75 women in North Jersey. The group is running short on money because they haven't been able to raise money during the pandemic. The GoFundMe page is called Spark Our Sisters.